Looker is a business intelligence software and big data analytics platform that helps you explore, analyze, and share real-time business analytics. Looker and Google Cloud's data analytics platform provide options to help you deliver value through the use of strong, fresh insights. Looker allows for the creation of real-time dashboards for in-depth, consistent data analysis. By infusing new relevant data to existing tools, Looker unifies and empowers teams to make effective, data-informed decisions. Having fresh, reliable data helps with workflows. Looker gives unified access to multiple teams, providing answers that help to drive successful outcomes. Looker is used to create custom applications that deliver unique data experiences. At UCR, duplicated, out-of-date, and sometimes conflicting data is stored in different systems. This, coupled with a lack of agreed-upon business definitions for data, can lead to inaccuracies in trusted data. Given that there is no central system for housing and analyzing data, governance is highly reliant on individuals and their tribal knowledge. Reliance on the knowledge of individuals and disparate systems are reduced using Looker, which acts as a means to centralize data. With some exceptions, accessing data requires ITS to create a custom report. Even when data is available, data transformations and the building of custom reports means that considerable effort is needed to build a single dashboard. Looker drastically reduces the time needed to set up and analyze data. Having an enterprise data solution using Looker provides a path to establishing effective campus data governance that builds trust in the data being provided to answer important questions. Building a data management program also ensures data is high quality, accurate, and up to date. The creation of custom platforms ensures that faculty, staff, and students have access to all the data they need in a secure and timely manner. A formalization of data governance is accomplished by bringing together campus data owners and other stakeholders. The goal is to establish policies for data access, ensure data quality, and ultimately enable trust in the data so that the campus is able to rely on it to execute on its mission. Data source discovery, prioritization, and integration are accomplished by identifying the key data sources used by campus, and then prioritizing bringing them into the new data management application. Having an established campus data management program helps to accomplish much of what is defined by data governance policies. Implementation of a platform that provides a single place for faculty, staff, and students to get data for reporting and analysis in an easily accessible and user-friendly manner. Implementation of controls that allow campus users to access the data they need and prevent other unauthorized access. As a next step, you are encouraged to take introductory Looker training on the Looker Connect site. For details on signing up and finding the most relevant training, visit the Looker Training Knowledge article. Thank you for watching today.